Williams, and I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach. I'm excited, and you know why. Today is the last day of the 30-day challenge, right? Welcome to day 30 of 30 of this challenge. Y'all get excited now. Woo! We made it to the end. So if you are new to the challenge, yes, we are on the last day, and yes, you can still join us. I will tell you the rules before we get started. Now, if you haven't done so yet, head over to my YouTube channel, LBX Fitness. Subscribe to the channel so that way you know when I post the videos, in case you fall behind, you need to play catch up, or you want to do it whenever you have the time to do the workout. Now, before I move on, I just want to remind you guys, tomorrow we start the May challenge, right? We are working our thighs and we are working our abs. It's two different challenges. You can pick whichever one you want to do. Now for the rules. Here they are. One, always do your best. Two, give me 100%. Whatever your 100% is and it's the best that you're doing, give that to me. If you can't do everything I'm doing, that is okay. Just do what you can. Third, take breaks. If you need to take a break, take one. It is okay for you to take a break and jump back in with us. Just do what you can do. That's all I ask. Now, I'm going to step back. We are going to go ahead and do arm circles first because I want to get those out the way. Let me step back just a little bit here. Arms are out. You can use weights if you want to, and if you are still using weights, let me just give you a hand clap because you guys know I stopped using them a long time ago. So great job if you're still using hand weights or water bottles or even wrist weights. Everybody's arms are out. Guess how many we're doing? 100 to the front and 100 to the back. Let's go for it first. Here we go. Abs are tight, right? One, two. You may feel this in your back. Three. I remember somebody asking. Four, five. Shoulders down. Six. Seven. We can do this. Eight, nine, ten. Good job. One, two, three, four, five. Take a break if you need to. Six, seven. These are just the regulars. Eight, nine, 20. One, two, three, 24. 25, good job. 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 1, 2, 3, good job. 4, we got this. 5, but please take a break if you need to. 7, 8, 9, 40, big. 1, 2, 3, believe it or not, I actually feel this. 4, 5, and this one, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50, 1. Great job. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, abs tight. 7, 8, 9, 60, 1. 2, great job. 3, 4, 5, hold on there. 6, 7, 8, 9, oh my goodness, sorry. 60, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I think that was 7, 8, 9, tiny. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 80. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 90. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Keep going. 9, 100. Keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job, everyone. If you did it with me and pushed it out to the end, great job. I kind of sort of lost count in there somewhere, but great job. We did some extra. Perfect. If you didn't make the extra, that is okay. Make sure you're stretching your shoulders out. Let's stretch them out. Oh, I forgot. Jesus, we still gotta go backwards. Jeez, 100 backwards. You guys, I almost forgot. Oh, these are gonna burn then. Here we go. Arms out. I was so excited to finish and get to 100. Back, let's go. Regular, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I know some of you are like, we're not doing backwards yet. 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2. Y'all will be taking a break. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Abs tight. 8, 9, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. Big. 1, 2, 3, 4. Great job. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50. 1, 2, 3. Good job. 4. Abs tight. 5. Shoulders down. 6, 7, 8, 9, 60. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 70. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm starting to get hot. 7, 8, 9. Tiny. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 90. 1, 2, 3, 94, 95, 96, 97. Keep going. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Now we're done. Great job, everyone. 100 to the front, 100 circles to the back. You did it. You did it. Just think, when we first started, you wouldn't have been able to do 100, or whatever number you did today, you wouldn't have been able to do when we started. Now we're going to do our mountain climbers. But first, stretch out your shoulders, catch your breath. We have 38 mountain climbers to do, you guys, and we are going to be done with this challenge. And I got an announcement for you at the end of the challenge. So I'm going to kind of straighten my mat out. Again, you can use the chair. So if you want to use the back of the chair, the seat of the chair, your countertop, you can do the floor like I am doing. Let's get down. So everybody in their position, which should be like a plank position. Abs are tight. We're doing, oh, my ankle position. We are doing 38. All right. Here we go. Go. 1, 2. Hopefully Sassy's not in the way. 3. Move, Sassy. 4, 5. Move, Sassy. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Your shoulders might hurt. 12. Take a break if you need to. 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. I'm a twist. 1. That's 9, we got 10 more. 10. We got this. 9, take a break. 8. 7, we will not be doing extras. 6, unless you want to. 5, 4, 3, woo, 2, 1. Wow. I started working up a sweat. Great job, you guys. So proud of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for forcing me to get up when I did not want to work out. This challenge not only helps you, but it helps me to stay consistent in working out. I'm out of breath again. Now, if you haven't done so yet, sign up for the Move More to Win Challenge. It starts tomorrow. It's a $5 fee. The great benefit about the $5 fee is if you win, you split the pot with the other winners. So if you are interested, we start tomorrow. It is not too late to sign up and join. Also, check out those links in the post. The link to the Move More to Win Challenge is in there, as well as some other links. Make sure you check out those free offers. Whew, still out of breath. If you haven't done so yet, visit my website, www.leadingbyexample.us, for more great health, wellness, and fitness tips. When you get to my website, click store. In the store, you will find my book, Who Needs a Gym? Using Social Media for Weight Loss. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited that people have reviewed the book. They're giving me great feedback. If you buy the book, let me know. Of course, buy it from my website. I'll send you an autographed copy. But when you buy the book, you know, let me know you bought the book. Write a review about it. What do you think? I love honesty, because if I need to write a second edition, I will do so, to update information or anything you think I need to add or take away. So, the book can also be purchased on Amazon. And on Amazon, you can also buy the ebook. There's also Books A Million online and also Barnes & Noble online. I'll see you guys tomorrow for day one of this challenge. Also, later today, I'll be showing back up to do a video for the challenge that starts tomorrow. So be on the lookout for that. It will include modifications. Bye, everyone, and thank you again for joining me for this challenge. Have an awesome day. Keep pushing on.